Hey guys, it's Eric here at Far Point Farms. Check it out. So, I saw a lot of y'all at the Dayton Hamvention get together, and I've been to a bunch of other ham fests. I love going to flea markets, stuff like that. The problem is, I'm getting old, and carrying stuff around when I find something cool, especially if it's a heavy item, it's gotten to be kind of a pain. So I had this, I don't even know what it is. I think it was for luggage at an airport, but it was something that I don't even know where we picked it up. And I've been using it for that trip. And I mean, these little wheels, they didn't hold up too well. It was muddy and rainy and the thing kept tipping over. And then it might be hard for you to see, but it's actually a milk crate that I bungee corded to this thing. And then I put a plastic bag in it so the mud wouldn't get all over. It was a disaster, okay? So it's just, it just doesn't work very well, but it worked well enough to get me through that one trip. But it became evident to me as I watched all the smart people going around with really nice pull carts that I probably ought to get one. So I reached out to Vavor. They were happy to send me this thing. It is a Vavor wagon cart, and it's like compacts, folds up. So we're going to open this thing up and check it out. And you might see me at the next Hamfest sporting this thing because, like I said, I'm getting too old to be carrying it all. And I used to just bring like shopping bags, big bags, and carry all the stuff in. But man, that just murder on the shoulders. Wow, look at this. This is cool. You're gonna see what I mean comparison wise here. I might have to bring the other one back over for a second. Check this out. Look at the size of the wheels on that. A little nicer. And this thing kind of folds in on itself. We've got this piece here, which is a nice hard bottom for it. There's our manual here. We'll take a look at that in a second, but nice hard bottom. Also gives you an idea of the size. A little bigger than a milk crate, like maybe 4 milk crates worth, right? Let's see what else we got here. We lift this up. Ta-da, there's our protective bag. And this just kind of folds out, I think. Let me see. Oh, it's got a strap around it. Let's get that out of the way. But look at how little room it's gonna take up in our camper. We got that little Sienna van we bought. Holy cow. and we don't, you know, especially when we're sleeping in it. Oh my gosh, that's huge. Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, so you know, that won't take up any space, but look at how big it is when it is. Now it has a nylon bottom, but if you wanted a hard bottom for it, you put that in there. And I would say that's 2 foot walls maybe. Take a look. Big wide wheels and a big deep basket for this stuff here. Look at that. And it rolls the front swivel. That was the other thing. That was kind of 2 wheels. So you had to rock it back, and I fell a few times. Thankfully, I was able to get back up. But one of the guys that I fell right next to, he felt pretty bad for me. He offered to help me back up, which I appreciated. Folding wagon cart. Let's see what model number and everything is here. That is the W9-2, it looks like, okay? Comes with a cargo net, which is I just took out here. Let's see. Yeah, this is a cargo netting that goes inside of it if you wanted to strap, you know, something so it didn't fly away. And it even came with a bungee cord as well, which is nice. And obviously no real how-to as far as assembling it, because it just pretty much comes assembled. It can hold 220 pounds. The tires are 7.4 inches, sorry about that. Stretch netting is included, bungee cord is included. And that is a big girl, man, that is big. And as far as the handle, I'll show you that in a second. Pops up, something I haven't. Yeah, it's nothing real maintenance. They said you can wash it. So as far as the handle goes, oh, let me take off. There's a protective coat here. Get that out of there. There we go. And that's it. Holy cow, would you just look at that? That's it. Unbelievable. I should have gotten one of these years ago, but of course, sometimes we have to learn lessons the hard way, like pavement and your knees. Looks like it has some little soda holders or water bottle holders right there, which is kind of nice. And I like also that it kind of flips up so you didn't trip over it. You know, one of the problems being an auto tech, auto mechanics is somebody uses a pump jack and leaves it in that position there, and the next guy just trips right over and really gets whacked. So not very good. But yeah, I'm a little over 220 pounds, or I might hop in this thing and try it. But, I mean, comparatively, let me pull this other one back in the frame here. There we go. Yeah, I would say that's probably just a wee bit better, wouldn't you? Hey, it worked, but not very well. This looks like it's going to work very well. First time I'll be trying this thing out, we'll be coming right up in Shelby. I'm going to be going to the Shelby Ham Fest. I hope you guys will join me there. And don't be afraid to say hi. Oh, by the way, look at that. That's the little release there. Very cool, man. This is just awesome. I love it. What a cool setup. And then, of course, to take it back apart and put it back away for storage or to put into the van that we have, that Sienna. Let's see how hard it is. It's got a pull handle right here. Look at that. It's got a handle right here. Kind of squish it all together. This has to go back down. I guess I didn't read every bit of this. Let's see. I think it's... Ooh, how do we push that down? Oh, there we go. All right, and then we've got this strap here. And there should be another one, I believe, right? Yeah, I've got it tied up. There it is. So these straps go around here and hold it together. Kind of bungee cord that. Oh, I got that. Like so. And then we've got our baggie that we put back over this thing. And that has a zipper, so if you get it to where it doesn't want to come off, it may be a little hard to see, but there's a zipper there, so if you ever have a hard time getting it put back in place, slide that back in there. And here's our little carrying handle. And it takes up, and this is the best part about it, it may be hard for you to see, it actually takes up less room than that when it's all folded up. Isn't that nuts? I love it. I love it. Anyway, I'll leave a link to where you can get it. I'll also leave a link to where you can get this chair that I'm sitting on, which is also a Vavor. I've got a lot of Vavor stuff. And I'll see you next time. Take care.